when I look at myself, I'm not just representing LeBron now. You know, I'm representing the NBA, Cavaliers, City of Akron, you know, City of Cleveland. So I'm up for a lot of people. So I'm not going to disappoint anybody.
Drought has come to an end.
Can you describe what you're feeling right now?
Well, I came back to bring a championship to the city. I gave everything that I had. I put my heart, my blood, my sweat, my tears to this game, and Cleveland, this is for you.
You won two titles. Why does this one feel different?
I'm home.